To see who goes first. Oh, we can do that. Would you like to play poker? You use five dice and do them the same way you would with poker. All right, here we go. I see a pair of fours, high six.
Yep.
All right. I see one, oh, nope.
No. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, so...
Yeah, no 5, though. No. You got it.
Alright. I'll be on the play.
Very good. Likewise.
Okay. Swamp.
Alright. Renegade map. Okay, cool.
I see.
Are you resendant? Are you resendant? Yes. Okay. I just took it from the phone. Oh, great. Yeah, I would gladly take that.
That's true.
Huh? Yeah, no, it doesn't take time. I think you gotta take that from a pass and how it would be. I think if there's two in the room.
Metal spinner, go down one, and I draw a card.
I feel a metalwork colossus coming up pretty soon.
And we'll pass you.
Yes. Game trail, reveal forest.
You said that I heard voice of resurgence?
I'll cast a druid of the cowl. Just a 1/3 mana dwarf. Last turn.
I'm gonna have Fatal Push.
Okay.
And 2/4 Prophetic Prism.
I'm reading the last ability on Inspire.
Oh, I can pay a life to make it anything.
Oh, okay. Very good.
And Prophetic Prism, draw a card.
Sounds good.
And. Do I drop land for turn?
Yes.
Okay.
Because you went first.
Yeah,
you
first three. I'll make sure.
Fair enough. How about we try this again? Ulvenwald Captive, another mana dork.
Yeah. Okay.
Pass turn. What are we in?
I'm gonna battle the bridge, the mana.
Okay. It's dead again. You gain 2 life. Dip, dip.
Yeah, creature gains. You gain next turn. Go ahead and cast
it. Structural distortion targeting Spire of Industry.
It's anything?
Yeah, so it land or artifact.
Artifact or land, okay.
And it's exiled, and you take 2.
Gotcha.
And then pass turn.
Okay.
Got a little ahead of myself.
Honestly, yeah, I'm
gonna go ahead and sacrifice this. And then I will play another one and tap, and then I'll go for an island, and then I'll pass three.
Fair enough. Yes.
Does it go into my hand?
Yes, it goes into
okay,
your hand.
But I'll play it for my land for turn.
Fair enough.
I'll pass to you.
Okay. Collective Defiance escalated once. The modes are I'm going to discard my hand and draw four cards, and it'll deal 3 damage to you.
Okay.
Boink. And then 2 Kozilek's returns, 2 Worldbreakers. Rip. Rest in peace. 4 cards.
Okay.
Evolving Wilds. Last turn.
Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So then bring in Harold the English. It's got flying at the beginning of each end step. You discard a card, and I can sacrifice.
Of each of your end steps.
Yeah. And then 1 in a black and sacrifice an artifact and target creature gets -2/-2.
Yeah, that's the thing.
See ya.
End of turn, have to discard Evolving Wilds.
Uh-huh.
Fetch.
Okay.
Mountain. You know what? You aren't. What are you doing?
I was like, I don't know if I should say that. But
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Wow. It's Friday. The week has drained us.
Exactly. All
right. There you go. So, Grixis Improvise Control?
Yeah, a little bit.
Pass turn.
Gonna swing for a 5.
Take 5. Put me at 15.
Take 1. Bring in another Renegade map in.
End of turn. Discard Creeping Mold.
Okay.
Right on time, buddy. Right on time. That's how it works, I guess.
It's, yeah.
Chandra, Flamecaller.
Yeah.
She's a biggin.
Yeah. Do you want to counter?
Yes. Well, she's about to die regardless.
Oh, okay.
Because I can plus get her to 5. That'll kill her. I can't use the minus to kill it just yet. So in any case, she's gone. It's just when. Zero. Discard 1 card, draw 2. Whale. Pass turn.
Happens to the best of us.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll draw a plan for time. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and play reverse engineer. And
draw 2. Draw 3 cards.
Yeah.
Okay.
You want me to reset and fix it?
Okay.
I mean, I've
got the timer. We'll go ahead and swing 5 at Chandra.
Bye-bye.
And pass to you.
Drop a forest. So she gave me 2 lands. Yeah. Yay. As you do. Last turn. There Since I'm going to lose it anyway. So the obvious one is targeting you for 3 damage. 4 damage to this doesn't really do anything. And then I don't think I should make you discard your hand. Although you may have been sculpting it for something. I don't know that I want to give you cards in your graveyard. It'll give me information at least. So 3 damage to you, and then discard your hand and draw that many cards. Okay. May I see Metallic Rebuke, please? Okay. Yay. All right, thank you very much.
Yeah.
All right. Turn. Right on time.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's super scary. Like you fire off. And I'm gonna plus one in.
Okay, there's your token.
I get a artifact.
Do you have the actual token?
Yeah, I think so. It's the Aetherum Cell, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I get an Aetherum Cell. And then I'll swing for 5. And right. Pass you.
Well, I'm just going to scoop it up here.
Okay.
1 land. No. No, not this guy. Alright, so I'd like to be on the play. Alright. We were talking earlier about Lily Llama. Very nice.
Good luck.
Good luck to you as well. Star City Games just has the best moves. Force of Squirrel, I think, might be my favorite.
Yeah, TJ, my boyfriend, he got this when he went to an open. Yeah. Not an open, but a pre-release, I think, is what they were giving out. So one of the big stores up in Virginia.
I think that is where Star City Games headquarters is, so that makes sense. Okay. Well, we'll keep.
Yeah, I'll keep.
Round 2. Fight. Faster.
End of your turn.
Game trail, reveal Cinder Glade?
Yep.
Druid? Yep. Little 1-3 again, pass turn. The little 1-3 that could. Maybe. Captive?
Okay.
Captive?
Yeah. That would do it.
Pass turn.
What is the Sanctum? I know what it is.
I can sacrifice it when I play a colorless creature or a colorless spell, CMC 7 or greater, to go and get another. That's it.
What did you like?
Tap two and three in the middle of the spinner. Sure. Minus one, draw a card, and pass two.
Very good. I would like to structurally distort.
Exile target artifact or land.
Blip, blip. Last turn.
Four, two, and bring another prophetic prism.
Yep. All of the card draw.
Yeah, it's pretty good. And
come on. Creeping mold targeting your swamp.
Man. Man, oh man.
Yeah.
One?
One.
Got it.
Got there. Faster.
I don't let me have land. It's going to be really sad for me.
Let's see. Do you control an artifact?
Keep going for it. Prism.
Okay.
Pass to you.
The mono prophetic prism.
Yeah,
over here.
Prisms, man. Do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
Stay alive. Get cards, get good.
Get cards, get good. There's our motto. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go.
Ugh, this is not good.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Yep.
Ulvenwald Abomination?
Yeah.
You know,
six.
I don't have a playmat. We're gonna do it all the way.
Yeah.
There we go. It's a 4-6.
Yeah, the 4-6, yeah. And he's got the two colorless.
That's right.
Yeah, I take that to the base.
And pass turn.
Land destruction seems pretty good.
Yeah, that's the deck. That's what we're doing. Although, one battle of the bridge and I'll be sad. Speaking
of, I should have done this before. I'm an idiot. Before you attacked me. Oh well. Gonna push the animal. I'm so stupid.
It's a zero CMC when it's transformed, so yeah, well, it kills it anyway.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's the thing.
I should have did that. That would have been.
You're good. It happens.
Cool thing.
Okay.
I'm gonna get a servo.
A 1/1. Yay.
Well, you know, it's better than nothing.
Yeah.
It feels so lonely out there. I'm just trying to get stuff out. Ask you.
Rawr.
Yep, here comes the end.
Rawr.
Feeling a tough luck.
Okay. This is me not blaming you at all. Pass turn.
Okay.
And then sack it for another and make me sad.
Yeah, that's okay. 3, 4, 5,
oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what I got right now. Plus one.
I'm just reading the other bugs, that's all.
Yeah.
Target creature burns. Okay, we're not there yet.
They smell so bad.
Base power.
They smell like
that art. Okay.
Yeah, he's pretty creepy looking. And we'll pass it to you.
Right. Four at Tezzy, one at you.
Four at Tezzy, one at me. Two. One.
Collective Defiance, targeting Tezzeret, well, you redirect to Tezzeret.
Yeah.
And me, I will make myself discard two cards and draw two, and
okay,
deal three to Tezzeret.
All right. Let's go.
Better late than never, I guess.
Better late than never.
Pass turn.
Alright. Actually, Prophetic Prism.
Mm-hmm.
For black. Two, three, four, five, six.
Yeah, he's fine.
Seven.
Hi, demon.
Does he get to stay?
Yeah, he gets to stay this time.
Alright. And I'm going to go ahead and white. And I'm going to crack this next turn.
Okay.
And we'll pass to you.
Drop a Demolish off its trigger. Oh, okay. Structural Distortion.
Okay, so exile
this
target
is the
permanent
exile.
Target exile target artifact or land, Structural Distortion deals 2 damage. Okay.
I'm thinking. I mean, the obvious choice is the Spire, but there's something else in my deck that makes me not want to take that. So we'll hit your Swamp. Yes.
Is that Exile?
Exile, yeah. Makes me sad. Alright. Pass turn.
Prophetic Prism for the black. Three, four, five, six. Battle of the Bridge.
Yeah, okay. So just to make sure that's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus black.
Oh, there we go.
There
okay. Now we're
good.
Good.
Okay. Six, and then I gain 6 life.
Yes. Dead, Jim.
3, 4, 5, 6. And then swing in for 5.
All's even.
Let's see. Whee!
Pass turn.
Basically.
Yeah. Yeah, that's my fault.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 for mm-hmm. reverse engineering.
Yep. Let's draw 3.
3. And swing for 5. That's it.
Pass to you. This card is not what I hope it is.
No. So, gonna prophetic prism for red.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. 3 and then 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Alright.
And bring in Maverick. The reason for the red?
Yeah.
5, and then I get 2 soft dudes.
That's it. Well, okay.
And then I'm gonna swing for 6.
I'll jump here, but then take 5. Okay. Oh, yeah. God dang it. Okay. You got it. Good games.
Alrighty. There it is.
Where were you? Next card!
Oh, no!
Worldbreaker, flashback, Kozilek's return.
Yeah.
And then double Sanctum of Ugin to get more.
Yeah, that's why I saw that. That's why I'm glad I read that. I was like, oh god, the Devoid, they're coming for me.
Yeah. That's just not soon enough.
Yeah.
Good game.
Good game.
We need to have a talk.
Talk about your timing.
So for what I did Harold's, for sideboard.
Harold's pretty good.
Yeah, yeah. I can see that. One natural state came in. As well as Plummet did not want to show up.
Yeah.
2 crumbles to dust. There's 1 in the main, 2 in the side.
Mm-hmm.
There they are, forming a
yeah,
club.
Yeah, those would have been really nice. It's like, hey, you thought you were gonna play that? No, you weren't.
Nope. No. You only thought you were gonna. And
yeah.
Then I took out Incendiary Flows and
mm-hmm.
2 of the Kozilek's Return.
Gotcha.
Just a lot less utility. Unless I'm flashing it back, I'm not killing anything in your deck. I guess
mm-hmm.
the Servo.
Yeah.
And then Flow just does. You know,
yeah.
Just,
yeah.
What do you do for sideboards?
I ended up not sideboarding.
Did.
But do you want to see my side?
Sure.
You want
okay with that?
Yeah. It's kind of like the Grixis control. Got the negates, walking ballista.
Nahini.
Yeah, for those aggressive guys, like those vehicles and all that
yeah.
stuff. Those are extra. And
okay.
So I bring him, depending on what's happening.
Putting mine together for you. So I have my answer to aggro is I have 4 Arborback Stompers.
Mm-hmm.
Just for
yeah.
big bodies that gain some life. Lots of removal for flying creatures. Clip wings, 4 plummets, and takedown because spirits wreck this deck. Natural state. And 2 more crumbles to dust for the control decks.
Mm-hmm.
2 collective defiance as another versatile answer if I need it to.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Woo!
Good job.
Yeah, thanks.